I've been playing around in Midjourney the past week and trying to learn how to make some awesome images, and of course that led me to making gaming related pictures. I then wanted to make a video for a bit of fun and settled on Resident Evil 4 as the focus since it's the last game I played. I've had some success like turning Ashley Graham into this 80s fantasy character, and I had some obvious failings when I tried to do the same for Verdugo. After a lot of different stuff, I asked the AI what the cast of Resident Evil 4 would look like in a live-action cyberpunk movie, and it turned out pretty good, with a few exceptions. So I've shown my favourite images and a choice I had from the prompt. I hope you like it.